What's up, guys? My name is Jaron Frand with Get A List Fit Online Personal Training, and these are pike pulses. This exercise is predominantly for your abs and your hip flexors. Sit on the floor with your knees close together and straight out in front of you. Use your fingertips for support. Initiate the movement by flexing the hips and drawing the legs straight up, keeping your legs in a locked position. Raise the feet as high as possible and lower them back down and pulse them in the air. If you need to tap your heels to the floor, that's perfectly okay. For a modified version of this exercise, bring your fingertips and hands closer towards your hips for a less intense pulse. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hopefully that helps. Stay tuned for another how-to video coming soon to this YouTube channel. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.